I'm the one like my primary school days, right? My teacher always talk about recycling, the 3 R, right? And I still threw all the recycled materials in the dustbin, right? Until they start to have more recycled bins around, and somehow actually I know where to throw all the stuff really, right? Honestly, because they don't have recycled bins in our class, we don't have it in our class, so we just throw it in dustbin. But now, right, I see schools, I see publics, all the recycled bins are everywhere. And so, right, we somehow know where to throw it. Has also at the same time education taught us where to throw it. Our teacher teach us all this basic stuff, you know, that everyone should know about it.